They called Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam worse names than they can call you. You know what they called him? The Quran makes mention of it. They said, he's a madman. Innaka la majnoon. You are a madman. A'udhu billah. Astaghfirullah. They said, you are a magician. You know, people today are accused of doing witchcraft. We spoke about it the other day. It's simple for someone to say, you know, my mother-in-law, she engages in witchcraft. Watch out. That statement is dangerous. It does not mean that because she has asked you what to do and what not to do, that she is suddenly a witch. Astaghfirullah. Those statements are so dangerous. They will probably be in paradise before you, because that statement and the hurt of it is really tremendous. So they told the same thing to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They called him a magician. They called him a madman. They called him a womanizer. They said he's after the women. That's what they said. Then they said he's after money. Oh, you know what? He is after money. He's after wealth.